for me, it was one of the titles which is I needed to have in my resume, in my career. I mean, first round and second round, it was just a routine. And from the third round on, once I realized that, you know, there could be a chance, I approached every match like it was the last match of my career. I said, if you lose that match, you'll probably regret it for the rest of your life. Third round against Filip Usis, playing in Sydney in front of his home crowd, night match. I put everything what I had in one thumb and beat him in the straight sets. Then the quarters against Kuerten, against Guga, same thing. Semis against Di Pasquale was a bit easier. I felt like, you know, I'm better and I'm stronger. And then final match was the ones that I will always remember. I will always remember, because if I would lose that match, I will never forgive myself for losing that match. Never.